You feel that strongly?
I've watched him win victory against impossible odds. And after your brother is free, what then?
Honestly, I haven't had time to think about it.